You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
You helped me as well. When your man brought me here, you fed me, cared for me, had my wounds looked after. We're even now.
You needn't leave. You're in good company here. We'll always have a warm corner for you.
I must leave. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then who knows where.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanians' mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
Who was the letter to?
No one. It was like this one. Show that to those pricks at the crossing, and they'll let you pass.
This for me?
See no reason to make things harder for you. You seek your child, this letter will help.
Where'd you get these letters?
Haven't always led this pack of jesters. Served in the Temerian army once.
Redanians guard the crossing.
True. But with a bit of fame and a friend here and there, well, banners and heraldry don't mean so much.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you. Which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you. But go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Down Warren. You can join us there.
Fine. Sounds good.
Sorry, we was never here.
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Uma? Strange name.
Aye, strange. But he gave us no other.
You mean he can talk?
Hardly. It was like this. I asked what they called him. He sat there, not saying a thing, trying to stick a toe up his nose. So I grabbed his hand, looked him in the eyes, and asked, "What's your name?" Gave me this damned foolish look and stammered, "Oh, Uma?" And it stuck.
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Must have been pretty desperate to play for that.
Ah, quit your carping, smartass. Someone wagered him, and we played. If anyone was desperate, it was the bugger's former master.
Funny story. How so?
I went to Novigrad once, to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern, and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the horsons blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Hilarious. Real side splitter.
Oh, you wouldn't know a good tale from a runny fart.
Proper baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.
Farewell. I hope you find your daughter. And prove a good father to her.
Come on. Got eyes like a cat. You catch mice too.
Assist you.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Geralt.
beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. The horse fiend. Folk done went mad, lunged at each other, murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've troubled drawing any sense from their canting. Should give him a taste of the whip to bring him in line, cause...
My lord, 'tis what they said too, about the mare, meaning that is the forest's dark ghost.
Who claimed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Some lass was leading him, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. Fall in! With the swamp to cross and those cursed crowns to hunt down. Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat of peasant minds. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold.
In a while. We shouldn't have come here. Got no business treading about. We managed it one time, but who the hell knows what we'll find deeper in?
That bit, Tom. Through you, Brawny Bird.
There's had too much hooch turns into that. So next time you think to give a woman booze, don't. Better off drinking it down yourself.
Your mind. How much did my father pay you?
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
Why the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Your father, he wants to find his wife, your mother. Really.
He pay you much to be his yes man.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here. Witcher, will you help us?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
'Cause we're still alive.
Search the village!
Is that her? No. No. Impossible. We must do something. Witcher!
Something's coming. Get ready.
What was that?
Wolves?
It didn't sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't. Get ready.
Feast! You've spoiled our feast.
What was that?
Looked a fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Just look at her. Witcher, you know of these things. You must. What's wrong with her?
Easy. Shouting won't help. Calm down.
Simple for you to say. How can I? That's my mother. Understand?
He's on our side. Let him think. Witcher, do you know what is wrong with her?
Last I was here, she was nothing like this. Crones must have cursed her.
Can you lift this curse?
Not till I know what it is.
She can't have lived here alone. Perhaps there's someone else. Someone who saw something.
Maybe Johnny.
Who?
A boy, a hermit. Lives in the swamp. Came around here from time to time. He might have seen something.
We must find him.
Doesn't like strangers. You wait here. I'm better off going alone.
Damn, you're ugly. Johnny! Johnny!
Not here. Something's not right. Gotta look around. Might be hiding nearby. Fresh footprints. Johnny ran through here, fleeing something. Johnny, wake up.
What? Who? Witcher! You frightened me. Thought it were those vile hags.
Killed a few near your den.
The crone sent them to punish me.
Get on the crone's bad side?
I told him off. They don't like it when you tell them off.
Why'd you do it?
Wanted to help Gran. She's always been good to the children. Would have been the doldrums out here without him. She'd have died of boredom. Begged the crones not to hurt Gran, but they were angry she'd let the children escape.
So you saw what happened to Gran?
By happenstance, Gran mixed some poppy seed and ash. Went by to help her sort it out. Mother Nature gave me small hands, see? So I can do it easy-like. Working away we was, separating seeds from dust. Out of nowhere, Gran cried out. The mark on her hand started glowing. She yelled at me to hide. I crawled into a chest. Barely had time to blink before the crones totted in. The weavess snipped a lock of Gran's hair. Called it punishment for letting the children escape. Then the hags opened the door in the floor. Went down. Down, down! Shame it weren't all the way to hell.
Take a look under the door.
I look like a fool to you?
No. You do look like the inquisitive type, though.
My inquisitiveness ends where folly begins.
Why'd the Weavess need Gran's hair? Any idea?
The crones take folks' ears to hear all. Hair gives them power over folks' lives. There are times they weave the hair into odd strings. Other times they take it downstairs.
Stay in the chest until the crones left?
Wanted to. Sit tight and quiet, said to myself. Not peep out your beak till they go. But then Gran fell to the floor. Started screaming and tearing her hair out. Didn't know what to do. So I leapt out of the chest. Thought herbs might help her. The ones she cured the children's aches with. But Gran was no longer herself. She was a beast.
So, you give her the herbs?
Couldn't manage it. The crones came back. I dropped to my knees and begged them to spare Gran. Bruess piped up first. Naughty boy. Oh, naughty. Shouldn't say no when the sisters want to hear yes. Then the Wispeth says, run, boy, run before your legs rot off. They all laughed, and I legged it.
You escaped. Consider yourself lucky.
I do, but I've not lost the ladies for long. If I'm to live, I must hide, and I can forget my cozy hole. It's the first place they'll look if they set out to nab me.
Try deeper in the swamp, maybe?
I suppose I must. And what will you do?
There's something in that cellar. The key to finding out what happened to Gran, I think.
Will you help her?
Provided it's not too late. Thanks, Johnny. And good luck to you.
Likewise. And if you happen on any water hags, give them a nice fat walloping on me behalf. Farewell, Witcher.